Hello dear students, here it is our important 4-mark question. The question goes like this. Use Euclid's division lemma to show that the square of any positive integer is either of the form 5q, 5q plus 1, 5q plus 4 for some integer q. So we need to prove that, or you can say show that by using Euclid's division lemma, the square of any positive integer, any of these forms, any of this form where q is some integer. This is what we need to prove. Okay. So for that, first let us take Euclid division lemma. By Euclid's division lemma, we have A is equals to B m plus r. Since q is already used over here, so instead of q I have taken m here, so A is equals to bm plus r, where 0 is lesser than r equals to r is less than b, where r value including 0 to less than b. Okay, now here we have to show that square of any positive integer either of these forms. So here you can see b is 5. So let b is equals to 5. Let b is equals to 5. Then on putting this b value in Euclid's division lemma, then a is equals to 5m plus r, where 0 is lesser than r equals to r is less than 5. Here b is 5. Therefore, the possible values of r is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Includes 0 less than 5. So 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So on putting r value, on putting these r values, putting r is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 in the above. Now putting r is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 in the above, then a value, if r is equals to 0, then a is equals to 5m plus 0, this becomes 5m, a is equals to 5m. If r is equals to 1, then a is equals to 5m plus 1. If r is equals to 2, a is equals to 5m plus 2. If r is equals to 3, a is equals to 5m plus 3. If r is equals to 4, then a is equals to 5m plus 4. Then a becomes 5m, 5m plus 1, 5m plus 2, 5m plus 3, 5m plus 4 for some positive integer. Okay, therefore for some positive, for some positive integer, a is of the form 5m or 5m plus 1 or 5m plus 2, 5m plus 3 and 5m plus 4. We need to show that square of any positive integer. So we got these all positive integers. So we need to show that square of any positive integer is either of these forms. This is what we need to prove. Now a is equals to 5m, squaring on both sides, then a square is equals to 5m whole square. That implies a square is equals to 25m square, and this can be written as a square is equals to 5 into 5m square, and this can be rewrite as a square is equals to 5q, where q is equals to 5m square, where q is some integer, right? 5 is an integer, m square also you will get some integer, so integer into integer, integer, so where q is some integer, so a square is equals to 5q. Let us take this is number 1. Take now take second one, a is equals to 5m plus 1, again squaring on both sides, again squaring on both sides, we have a square is equals to 5m plus 1 whole square, and further expansion this becomes a plus b whole square, it looks like, so a square plus b square plus 2ab, so 5m whole square, this becomes 25m square plus 2ab, 2 into 5m into 1, 2 5s are 10, into 1 10m plus b square, 1 square is 1. Now from these two terms, from these two terms we can take 5 common, then here we left with 5m square plus 5m plus 1, and now this can be rewrite as 5q plus 1, where q is equals to 5m square plus 5m, where q is an integer, so let 5m square plus 5m is an integer, so therefore a square is equals to 5q plus 1, so let us take this is number 2. Now take a is equals to 5m is over, a is equals to 5m plus 1 over, now a is equals to 5m plus 2. Now take a is equals to 5m plus 2, so we have done with a is equals to 5m as well as we have done with a is equals to 5m plus 1. Now take 5 a is equals to 5m plus 2, squaring on both sides, then this becomes a square is equals to 5m plus 2 whole square, again it looks like a plus b whole square, an expansion a square plus 2ab plus b square, then this becomes a square 5m whole square, 5 5s are 25 m square plus 2ab, 2 into 5m into 2, 2 5s are 10, 10 2s are 20, 20 into m 20m plus b square, 2 2s are 4. Now this can be written further, from these two terms, from these two terms we can take 5 common, then here you left with 5m square plus 4m plus 4, 5 into 5m square plus 4m plus 4, and this can be further written as 5q plus 4, where q is equals to this, where q is this, that is q is 5m square plus 4m. So finally we got, a square is equals to 5q plus 4. Let us take this is number 3. So far now take, so we have done with a is equals to 5m, a is equals to 5m plus 1, a is equals to 5m plus 2. Now take a is equals to 5m plus 3. Take a is equals to 5m plus 3, squaring on both sides. So then this becomes a square is equals to 5m plus 3 whole square. Again, this looks like a plus b whole square, then a square plus b plus 2ab plus b square. Then 5m whole square, that becomes 5 5s are 25 m square plus 2ab, 2 into 5m into 3, 2 5s are 10, 10 3s are 30 m plus b square, 3 3s are 9. And further, this can be rewrite as 25 m square plus 30 m plus 5 plus 4. 9 we have written as here. 9 we have split into 5 plus 4. Just for our requirement, or you can say for our convenience. Now, from these three terms, we can take 5 common. Then 5 into 5 m square plus 5 6 are 30. So, 6 m plus 5 1s are 5. So, if you take 5 common, this becomes 5 m square and this becomes 6 m. Here, you are left with 1 plus 4. Further, this can be rewrite as 5 cube plus 4, where q is equals to 5 m square plus 6 m plus 1. So, finally, we got a square is equals to 5 cube plus 4, where q is equals to 5 m square plus 6 m plus 1. Let us take this is number 4. Now, finally, take a is equals to 5 m plus 4. Let us check. Take a is equals to 5 m plus 4. Again, squaring on both sides. And this become a square is equals to 5 m plus 4 whole square. Again, it looks like a plus b whole square. Then a square plus 2ab plus b square. Then 5m whole square, this becomes 25m square plus 2ab, 2 into 5, 10, 10 4s are 40m plus b square, 4 square, that is 16. And further, 16 can be written as 25m square plus 40m plus 16 can be written as 15 plus 1, right? 16, we can rewrite 15 plus 1, then now from these three terms, we can take 5 common, then this becomes 5 m square plus 5 8s are 40. So, 8 m, 5 3s are 15 plus 1. And further, we can rewrite this 5 q plus 1, where q is equals to 5 m square plus 8 m plus 3. 8m plus 3. So, finally, we got a square is equals to 5q plus 1. So, let us take this is number 5. Now, look at. So, positive integer, these are all positive integers. And any of these positive integers and square of this positive integer. So, square of this positive integer either of the form 5q from 1 or 5q plus 1 from 2 or a square is equals to 5q plus 4 or from 4 again 5q plus 4 and from 5 a square is equals to 5q plus 1. So, it is clearly showing that. So, square of any positive integer either of the form we got 5q or 5q plus 1 and 5q plus 4 only. Okay. So, for all these positive integers, so from 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, you can see either 5q or 5q plus 1 or 5q plus 4. 5q plus 4, 5q plus 1. From 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 square of any positive integer is either of the form 5q or 5q plus 1 or 5q plus 4. Hence the proof. Are you clear? So, finally, we got square of any positive integer is of the form either 5q or 5q plus 1 or 5q plus 4. Okay. This is it. So we need to show that by using Euclid's division lemma, square of any positive integer either of the form 5q, 5q plus 1, 5q plus 4 for some integer q. So we have taken Euclid division lemma and b is 5. So if b is 5, possible values of r are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then a becomes 5m, 5m plus 1, 5m plus 2, 5m plus 3 and 5m plus 4. These are all some positive integers a. Then square of these. So first we have taken a is equals to 5m, square of this we got 5q, and we have taken second one, square of this we got 5q plus 1. We have taken third one, square of this we have got 5q plus 4. We have taken fourth one, square of this we have got 5q plus 4 again, and we have taken final one, square of this again we have got 5q plus 1. So from 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 we can conclude that square of any positive integer is either of the form 5q or 5q plus 1 or 5q plus 4. This is it.